welcome three guests from this function, Shri Molecular Ji, other doctors from the
and all other related services that are required or the support that is required, the patient is going to get right here in sub-district hospital. As you have seen during COVID period, it was a very trying period for us. But people kept complimenting the doctors and the nurses because the services that were available here was comparable to the best during very trying times. And at that point of time, I again want to thank all the corporates for coming forward on my word and very handsomely giving us or rewarding us with equipment that was necessary to shore up the hospital itself. In that respect, as you know, we had problems initially of oxygen supply. That was sorted out. Doctors needed certain facilities. There were no computers. There were no basic equipment. All that was given by different people at different point of time, including a modern ambulance which had all the equipment. It was not just a plain ambulance, which had trauma facilities and everything related. So that way, if you have seen, things have substantially improved in sub-district hospital Chikhale. We want to take it even several notches above. I have spoken to the health minister that he has to visit this hospital. I want to specially get him so that we will get more doctors if necessary. We will get more specialists. We will get more nurses and automatically other supporting staff will follow. That way, the facilities available for the whole of Murmungaon. We have the airport, we have the railway, we have other air connectivity in a big way. So naturally, there are a lot of patients that automatically tend to come here, whether through an accident or normal sicknesses. So we have to improve the facilities and that is what we are going to do.
So, under this CSR activity, we always felt to support health and education. And as a part of health, when we approached this hospital, we were always connected with this hospital, especially during COVID. Lot of our employees, our contract workers used to come to this hospital. And the hospital per se has supported us in a very large way. So, as a giving back to the society, when we approach this hospital, we realize that they are in need of the cataract operations tools. The entire cataract operations tools are part of this at the cost of 22 lakhs. We have committed to this hospital so that it goes to the people. It also comes as a part of the minister who would also be supportive to us in doing our job as well as and when required. We reach out to him, he would also support us. So as both put together, we thought of this activity of the CSR cataract operations tools to the hospital.